Okay, leash dogs. You think you're ready to be wild dogs? Then listen up. This is what most dogs think wild dog life is like. Living off the land, no cares, the breeze blowing majestically through your fur. Well, it's not. If you're going to survive on your own without your humans taking care of you, you've got to be tough, swift, cunning, not afraid of anything. But on second thought, that is pretty scary. Now, the key to survival in the wild is to find your pack. This is not the same as some gaggle of friends you made at the dog park. There's more to being in a pack than just being friends. Everyone in the pack must work together. Your pack protects you, but only if you are loyal to your pack. The alpha is the leader of the pack, and you must follow what she or he says. Always. Now, about food. Shush, and stop drooling. Some of you leash dogs might have been used to the pampered way of dining, with food delivered to you in a silver bowl. Living in the wild is not so easy. You have to scavenge and hunt for every meal. By all means, keep barking up the wrong tree and scaring every bit of food in sight. Now, when you find a good place to claim as your territory, you must patrol it daily and defend it from all intruders, especially sharp claws. But most importantly, no matter how much you want to, you must never go back to the soft life of a leashed dog.